A Terre Haute woman accused of firing a gun while holding a child is set to go on trial this summer. Ashley Clarkson was first charged with criminal recklessness last October after authorities say she fired a gun at several people outside her apartment complex in Terre Haute. Clarkson had initially pled guilty to the charge as part of a plea agreement, but this morning a Vigo County judge threw out that plea and the agreement after Clarkson spoke during a hearing. Clarkson is set to go on trial July 24th.